こんにちは皆さん、私はドゥルフです。あなたの先生。And in today's video, we will be doing a second story time on second urban legend, whose name is Tomino. So, as always, I will be first reading the Japanese translation, then the English translation, so keep watching. Here goes the Japanese one. Tomino no Uta means Tomino's poem. Tomino no Uta nihon de nini.ノーラルモンガタリはトミノ自国と呼ばれる歌についてです。彼らはあなたは自分の心で呼びんきでいり、決しておげで呼びんきではないつます。あなたがそれをで闇があるとしたあなたは死なません。So it's a new word, 死なません。この話はどっちでDaikinde means second chapter or second paragraph of the poem is very, very, means it's very horror. It's very creepy. Shoku to shitte shashin means it shocked the person who read it. I'm not gonna read because it's warning that you don't read Tomino's Hell poem. So I'll not be reading. Dya, doga o to.について、とこする人が多かったです。Now here goes the English one. The popular Japanese story is about a poem called Tomino's Hell Poem, which is very dangerous. Do not try this at home. It's a warning. Do not try this at home, Mina-san. I am also not trying it. They said that you should only read with your mind and never out loud. If you were to read it loud, then you'd die.This story used to be very popular in second chapter and there were many people taking pictures and videos as proof they were posting on second chapter. Second chapter is a YouTube channel of Japan. There were many users that said that nothing happened, but there were also many posts that didn't have the user come back to post the results.This is a very creepy and horror story, Mina-san. Ja, Mina-san, today's video is still here only. Hope you enjoyed the story time episode 2. Sayonara.